Welcome back, everyone, to gameplay with Ludus Infinium and...
All set, Inquisitor! The Crimson Wanderer, this magnificent...
Please be what I think it's gonna be. Yes.
...and the corrupted. I will guide my knight to the very gates of Dragon's Fortress.
Is it game? Okay. So, couple things. As I was saying, welcome back to Gameplay with Ludus Infinium, Warhammer 40k Inquisitor Martyr. And I was trying to do the intro during the loading screen. I messed up a little bit, so I had to. I was going to say I hope it lets me pilot the Imperial Knight, like it let me pilot the Shadow Blade, but because that would be so badass, and I'm so stupid excited right now. So I'm going to be taking control of the Imperial Knight. Oh, this is gonna... Okay, that does that.
So, you wanted to know more about me. I forsook my house and became a free blade a very long time ago. Alas, I cannot give you a satisfying reason for my decision. I am bound by the oath of secrecy. For reasons that I won't divulge at the moment.
Son of a bitch. Okay, I take back what I said. The tank was at least a little bit easier to pilot. You're going to die. Oh, I like that. I think I broke the Titan.
I understand that you have more questions. Sadly,
or the Imperial Knight.
I gave up our heraldry for a reason. My oath prevents me from discussing my past. I so dreamed about our proud castle, the mighty ramparts, forges, furnaces. The ranks of our proud knights marching against the enemy. We thwarted countless invasions by the foul Xenos, you know.
Okay, Imperial Knight is, You demand my attention? Where am I going now? This is just so badass. This is making my day. I actually had kind of a rough day today. But this is making up for it. Don't destroy that. I can get rid of this. Hi. Fuck you, bitch! Oh, I'm loving this so much. I'm not gonna lie. As you just see the beam of death go across this. Oh, it's so cool! I am enjoying this too much. Anyone else? Nope. The entrance to the fortress. Hi. You're tiny. Nah. The only thing that would even come remotely close to as cool as this is a mission in which the Imperial Knight and the Shadow Blade follow you around. That would be cool. What? My problem is I'm not getting any loot from this mission, but you know what? I'm cool. I'm walking around in a fucking Imperial Knight. There's not very much I can complain about at this point. I don't know if I'm getting any experience from this, but
I'm approaching Dragon's subterranean fortress. I've been monitoring the local Vox channels, and I've learned that the Inquisitor is very hard pressed to keep the tide at bay. He sent out a special team on an assignment, and they haven't returned yet. You should be more than welcome there.
Oh, they're all just dying at me. I don't remember saying I intended to. And now it goes all twitchy.
Anytime you like. I cannot follow you any further, Inquisitor. Rest assured, though, that I won't stray too far while you are down here.
Hmm. 8 minutes, yeah. You know, I'll go ahead and do a second mission, too. And, while we're at it, so I told you I would show y'all how I'm leveling, oh wait a minute, shit, how I'm, okay, how I'm leveling up. So I've already got my, for this character, my ranged combat mode style, and this is the last point I have to put into here to completely max out health. So, that is my build so far. Actually, while I'm at it. Except I don't need that fucking often. So now we're going to complete this chapter. Oh, that was so cool. There's not going to be much that can top that. It wasn't Alpha Legion, it was Word Bearers. Here. Ah, crap. That's the second time I did that. Did that in the last one, not in this one.
Is under siege. The gates have been destroyed, and I see signs of heavy fighting.
The attackers couldn't have ventured too deep. They must have broken through the defenses only recently.
What about Flavius Draken?
I think that Inquisitor Draken is still alive. I'm monitoring all Vox channels, and I would have heard about his demise.
Then I will find him without delay.
Yes, I want that. I want to test this out. Because I know what a multi-melt is. I just want to know if they do. Holy shit. You know what? No, I'm okay with that. That is a good idea.
Those traitorous weaklings of the Alpha Legion have amassed a colossal fighting force. They're about to launch a new attack. I can hardly wait.
Don't kill yourself. I want to pilot that Imperial Knight again. That was fun, not gonna lie.
Captain, a besieged inquisitorial fortress. We might lose the Vox signal.
Forgive me for asking, but do inquisitors have their own fortresses?
Sometimes an inquisitor needs a base of operations for armories, supply depots, and vaults.
Have you ever been tempted to have one of your own?
Honestly, I wouldn't mind having a fortress one day.
Oh shit! now that we are here. There's goodies here. Goodies are more important than the Inquisitor.
Inquisitor, that's what I call perfect timing. Did the Conclave send you? No, I came of my own volition. After all, you tried to have me killed. Ah, you must be the one who sent my interrogator fleeing. The time of reckoning has come, has it not?
It seems so.
Do you want to execute me? Will you make it look like I perished during the battle? That's what I would do.
I don't doubt it. At the moment, I only want to talk to you, Draken. About Uther Tiberius.
You really chose the most untimely moment to interrogate me.
I'll make sure that you survive, and I'll get my answers after that.
Sounds reasonable. I'll take care of this side. You deal with the rest. Get ready.
The traitors are launching a full-scale attack against the fortress, Inquisitor. I will wade into the dark tide with blazing weapons.
Kill the heretic. Not gonna lie, this is actually pretty cool. You got armor. That armor lasted, I am loving this gun. You charge it. Oh, okay. That's Oh, I'm loving that.
What carnage. But if certain death is all that awaits me here, I will gladly make that covenant. Keep fighting, Inquisitor. I'm on my way to their leader.
They disappeared. Oh, the more I use this gun, the more I'm loving it. My favorite part about the multi-melt is how it just makes shit just disappear. Purple Skull, what are you? So, I got an Imperial Knight, and I got a gun that just makes shit disappear. I'm happy. This is probably my favorite part so far of Inquisitor Martyr. Come back! Ebo. I was originally now. My favorite gun is the Bolt gun. It's it's the iconic gun of 40K, and it's actually a pretty damn good all-around gun in Inquisitor Martyr. But I'm starting to like the multi-muffin. Everything.
You removed his vestiges from his tomb, and you set up a kill team to protect the secret. I want to know where Uther's remains are.
You are looking for Uther's sacred vestiges, but you seem to have no idea what you're dealing with. I won't tell you anything, Inquisitor.
Draken, I've been following the trail of Uther Tiberius for a very long time. Believe me, what I found on the Martyr could have grave consequences for the Imperium. So talk to me.
Now.
What? You visited Uther's sacred monastery? Forgive me, I didn't realize. You must be the one our mutual friend mentioned. My sincerest apologies, I thought he was mistaken.
Where are the remains?
The tomb wasn't secure anymore. The guardian of the corpus became weak and old, just like our order. I had to make a hard decision. I had to transfer the sacred vestiges to a safer place. It's on a moon. Charted. You can find the coordinates in the cogitator.
I find your methods beyond questionable, but you are clearly doing the Emperor's work. We both know that sometimes one must commit terrible acts for the Imperium. You are free to go.
Yay! No, shit. Asshole. Woo! That was an amazing episode. I am quite pleased with it. I got to pilot an Imperial Knight, and I got to use a multi-melter as a tool of death and destruction, and oh my god, is it a good one. So, with that being said, well, I'll wait to do the outro, see if there's anyone that needs to talk to me. Yeah, the captain needs to talk to me.
Inquisitor, we have arrived at the coordinates you gave me. You also have a message from the Conclave.
We have received reports of your recent encounter with Inquisitor Draken. We appreciate the way you handled the situation. We are aware that Draken exceeded his authority in certain cases, and we will make sure he is justly reprimanded for his actions. But you seem to understand that our work often requires some adjustments to the decrees. We see huge potential in you, Inquisitor.
I feel offended by that.
Where are we, Captain?
Honestly, I have no idea. This moon doesn't appear in any Imperial records, although it houses an ecclesiarchy cathedral.
Anything else I should be aware of?
Our augurs keep picking up disturbing warp signatures from this segment of the void. However, there is an Imperial fortress defending the cathedral. It could hold the answers you need.
Well, with that being that, I hope you all enjoyed, and if you want to support the channel, the best way you can do this is by subscribing, leave a like, join the Discord, leave suggestions on changes that you think would be good for the videos, make people want to see them, or just different video games that you would like to see. Or, if you can and want to support monetarily, there's always a Patreon and Streamlabs link in the description. But that being said, the most important thing of all, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!